The government announced the loss of the beast was included in the new treatment of AIDS technology. David, who was found guilty, was being chased by FBI and Interpol. He was last seen in Europe.
Damn it!
Such is my luck. The agent is lost. I am free. The disc, it will give me a new life. The life of luxury and beautiful women.
It's too early to dream of these things. Put the gun down.
And the disc.
Hey, wait, wait. I have the disc in my hand. And if you hurt me, I will damage it. Understand?
I have wasted too much time chasing you. You ruined my life. Still now, it seems that you have no way out today. Just follow me to the office or you won't have time to try my bullet.
Nazi, wait a minute. I have something for you. Here. Now listen.
What is it? Anna? Anna? Are you alright? What are you doing with my little girl?
No. Calm down. Take it easy.
Please. Her. I will do whatever you want provided your guys set her free.
David, freeze! Juliet, I have been wondering about your conduct and I know actually what you are today. You let your feeling interfere strongly in your business. If I were in your position, I would sacrifice Anna and keep on my word. But I know you can't do it. Who are you? And now, stand aside, let me deal with all this stuff, and then I will cost my company's help to save Anna. And David, you will soon realize that the disc offers you no benefit. There will be more and more people seeking for the disc, and of course, you are always in danger. However, if you give me the disc, I can assure not only your safety, but also your company's.
Okay, Jennifer. I give up. I just want my girl. I have lost and missed too many things during my life. My husband, my parents, they all died for the nation we defend. I didn't deserve the death, but my girl must be. She's too young. I don't want to do something that I will regret for the rest of my life. I just demand my girl's safety.
So Case, whatever if the disc is mine.
Okay.
Nhưng mà bây giờ cũng làm nguyên nhân thế thôi.
Chứ không để mỗi sắp thôi.
Thế thôi, được rồi, một đứa giờ nào cái sắp đấy. Tao nói ít hơn, tao nói cho.
Thế bây giờ tao là như nào?
Tóm lại là cái sắp đấy, trước lớp thì tao sẽ đọc, đọc sắp thôi.
Không phải đọc.
Là gì?
Ngày mai lồng tiếng luôn ạ, đấy.
Thế nào? Thế thôi cũng được, lồng tiếng luôn đi.
Còn đấy khoảng 2 phút rồi.
Giật mình, bắn.